In 2025, several advanced military aircraft, including manned fighter jets, helicopters, and unmanned aerial vehicles, are set to enter service, marking a significant leap in defense technology. These new platforms are designed to enhance capabilities in areas such as combat, reconnaissance, surveillance, and electronic warfare. Without further ado, let's have a look at all of them. Barakar KSLMA. This is a stealth-capable unmanned combat aircraft under development by Turkey's Baykar Technology. Designed for low radar visibility and high maneuverability, it features vertical tails, canards, and a robust body resistant to water corrosion for short runway aircraft carrier operations. It can carry up to 1,500 kg of payload in internal and external stations, including advanced missiles such as Merlin, Galactagon, Javelin, and precision-guided bombs such as Tiber 82, HGK 83. Powered by its single turbofan engine, it achieves speeds up to nearly Mach 1 and an altitude of 45,000 feet, a range of 500 nautical miles, and a 5-hour endurance. Equipped with AESA radar and advanced communication systems, it offers versatile combat capabilities while maintaining stealth. Baykar Bayraktar TB3. This is a medium-altitude long-endurance UCAV developed by Turkey's Baykar Technology. First revealed in 2021, the TB3 is expected to operate alongside the jet-powered Bayraktar KSLMA. The TB3 is designed for short takeoff and landing, making it compatible with platforms like the TCG Anadolu, and it features 6 hard points for a variety of munitions, including MAM precision-guided bombs, LMTAS rockets and Sirit, and Tubitak, Sage, Bozok, and Kuzgan variants. It has a length of 8.35 meter, a wingspan of 14 meter, and can carry a 280 kilogram payload with a maximum takeoff weight of 1,450 kilograms. Powered by TEI PD-170 engines, it achieves a maximum speed of 160 knots and a cruise speed of 125 knots with an operational range of 1,000 nautical miles. TAI ANKA 3. This is a stealth UCAV under development by Turkish Aerospace Industries as part of Project MIUS. Featuring a flying wing design, it achieved a key milestone with its first in-flight landing gear retraction test on August 20, 2024. The UCAV can perform ISR electronic warfare and autonomous missions via line of sight or beyond line of sight control. Future variants may offer larger dimensions and payloads, further expanding its role. With a maximum takeoff weight of 6.5 tons, it carries up to 1,300 kilograms of payload, including SOMJ, MAM, and Mark 82 munitions. The ANKA 3 has a cruise speed of 250 knots and a maximum speed of 450 knots, operating at altitudes up to 40,000 feet. Its 10-hour endurance supports long-range missions. NH90 TFRA Standard 2. This is a specialized variant of the NH90 TTH transport helicopter developed for French Special Forces operations. It enhances situational awareness with Euroflare, 4-ton electro-optical sensor, a distributed aperture system, and 3D digital mapping displayed via a helmet-mounted sight digital display. It is equipped with M3M 12.7mm machine guns. An external 500 kg fuel tank extends operational range. France has ordered 18 units with delivery starting in 2025 following flight test through 2024. Additional upgrades include provisions for a third crew member, enlarged windows for self-protection guns, and DAS integration for future enhancements. These upgrades aim to optimize performance in challenging conditions, bolstering NH90 capabilities. KAI LAH. This is a twin-engine combat helicopter developed by Korea Aerospace Industries in partnership with Airbus Helicopters, based on the Eurocopter EC-155. Designed for light attack, close air support, escort, and troop transport, it will replace the MD-500 Defender and AH-1S Cobra helicopters of the Republic of Korea Army. The LAH conducted its maiden flight on July 4, 2019, and it is expected to enter service in 2025. armed with a 20mm M197 three-barreled rotary cannon. It features top wings for carrying 70mm rockets or chin gum, air-to-ground missiles. It has a maximum speed of 243 km per hour, a range of 857 km, a service ceiling of 15,000 feet, and a climb rate of 8.9 meters per second. The helicopter is versatile, supporting various mission roles with advanced weaponry and performance capabilities. The Brief A-100. This is a Russian airborne early warning and control aircraft based on the Il-76MD-90A transport aircraft. Developed to replace the Brief A-50, it features 4 PS-90A-76 turbofan engines, offering 15% more power than the previous model. The A-100 retains a similar external shape to the A-50, with a rotating radar dome housing the Vega Premier AESA radar, capable of tracking fast-moving targets. The radar has a detection range of over 600 km for aerial targets and 400 km for warships. The aircraft also includes a new electronic warfare suite, navigation system, and satellite communication. It is powered with 4 Evyat Vertical PS-90-76 turbofan engines capable of reaching a top speed of Mach 0.82. Xi'an KJ-600. This is a Chinese carrier-based airborne early warning and control aircraft designed for deployment on Type 003 aircraft carriers by 2024. It features a twin turboprop engine configuration, powered by two WJ-6 turboprops and a distinctive quad-tail design. The aircraft has a large dorsal radome, likely housing an AESA radar system, and resembles the Northrop Grumman E-2 Hawkeye. The aircraft is equipped with three AESA radars in a triangular arrangement for enhanced detection. The KJ-600's maiden flight occurred on 29th August 2020, with flight testing continuing through 2021 and 2023. With a crew of 5 or 6, it has a maximum speed of 693 km per hour, a range of 1,250 km, and a service ceiling of 15,000 meters. Boeing MQ-28 Ghostback. This is a US stealth multi-role unmanned combat aerial vehicle developed by Boeing Australia for the Royal Australian Air Force. It serves as a loyal wingman flying alongside crewed aircraft to enhance integrated operations for performing autonomous missions using artificial intelligence. The Ghostback features a modular mission package system in its nose and has a range exceeding 2,000 nautical miles. Powered by a jet engine, it achieves high subsonic speeds and boasts fighter-like maneuverability, and its stealth capabilities are derived from its radar-reducing shape rather than radiation-absorbent materials. The Boeing MQ-25 Stingray. This is a US aerial refueling drone developed from the carrier-based aerial refueling system program. First flown on 19th September 2019, the MQ-25 is powered by a Rolls-Royce AE-307N turbofan engine, providing over 10,000 pounds force of thrust. It features a stealthy fuselage with a flush engine inlet and V-tail, but it is less stealthy than flying wing UAVs. Measuring 51 feet 15.5 meters in length and a wingspan of 75 feet 22.9 meter extended, the MQ-25 has a range of 500 nautical miles. Recent models shown in April 2024 include AGM-158C-LRASM anti-ship missiles on underwing hardpoints and an electro-optical sensor ball under the nose. Its versatility includes aerial refueling and limited strike capabilities. EA-18G Block 3. This is an upgraded electronic attack aircraft featuring structural improvements from the Super Hornet Block 3 and the integration of the next-generation jammer. It is designed for operation in complex electromagnetic environments and will handle larger data volumes with faster transfer capabilities. The aircraft will also include conformal fuel tanks to extend range and time on station. The US Navy plans to upgrade its entire Growler fleet to the Block 3 standard, with the first upgrade completed in March 2021. Powered by two F414GE400 turbofan engines, the Growler has a maximum speed of Mach 1.6 and a range of 1,570 km when fully armed. A-29N Super Tucano. This is a Brazilian versatile light attack aircraft used for armed reconnaissance, advanced training, and fulfilling NATO's operational needs. The updated version features a new data link and single-pilot operation, expanding its mission potential. Notable for its ability to operate from remote, unpaved runways, it can simulate combat and manage flight data. Equipped with an electro-optical infrared system, laser designator, night vision goggles, secure communications, and a data link package, the A-29N excels in surveillance and reconnaissance, light attack and close air support missions. And with this, we're signing off for today. Thank you guys for viewing in. We'll see you guys in our next video. Stay tuned, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.